was not the best start for Buffalo when they were on the power play, Marty.
No, when you're on the power play, you can't give McDavid and Draisaitl this much room. It's Sam Reinhart defending the 2-on-1, and Draisaitl puts a shot right through Linus Ullmark.
11-game point streak for Leon and 17 goals in his last 18 games, but they answered on the same power play.
Absolutely, a power move by Jack Eichel. He read the defenseman in front of the net, took it all the way, and look, head up the whole way. He sees that Koskinen is deep, and he goes over the glove.
That was a 2:42. This at 13:29. Double-digit goal total for KC Mittelstadt.
Love the play by Mittelstadt at the top of the zone to beat Ratty to the puck. And then what a nice play. A nice feed by Wilson to find Mittelstadt in the slot and over the glove again.
And to cap the first period scoring, it was Jack Eichel unassisted, just in the nick of time.
Let's mix it up here. Let's go a little blocker. See, it works. And McDavid was right on the heels of Eichel right here. Reach for the stick, but Eichel let it go just in the nick of time.
And yet, the opportunities that were plentiful in the first half of period two never materialized. And so, with it still being a two-goal game, it became a one-goal game after the McDavid feed to Cassian at 16:29. 2 minutes and 17 seconds later, this game was evened up.
Both times, Linus Ullmark is pointing out which guy is open, but it's too little, too late. Nice passing, and the puck's in the back of the net.
The Nurse is eighth, Brodziak is fifth, off the skate and in with just 5 seconds to go in the period.
That is a tough break. Goals in the last minute of a period are never good, but 3 goals in 3.5 minutes, that's even worse.
Yeah, Koskinen 2-0 against Buffalo this year. The Oilers sweep the season series. It was lopsided in Edmonton, less so tonight. However, again, with all the misses that Buffalo had in period number three, this one is really, really disappointing and tough to accept.